Hey, my sister been getting you into more trouble?
Just to let you know, this friend of mine, Wayne, he's big into technique, so I wouldn't expect much racing. He's waiting for you down at the port. Go have fun. On the street now?
I'm working on it.
Hey, cool. Yeah, because I'm noticing a lot more patrol cars cruising past my door these days. A cop came in to inspect my records, making sure I'm checking licenses. Looking for an excuse to shut me down.
But they can't, right?
They just ain't found the right excuse yet. I know you like attracting attention, but it's not always a good idea. You hear me? The spotlight shines on everyone around you.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to...
Hey, forget about it. I could look after myself. And I'm kind of glad Anna's off the road, but don't tell her I said that. Just know what you're getting into.
Got it.
I'll see you later.
Thank you. Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. Another try. Use the gas. Keep that drift going. That slide was sweet. Wouldn't mind seeing another. You know how to throw this thing around. Not there yet. Keep that slide going. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. What you got? You got a sweet line here. Damn shame that had to end. Keep your eyes where you want to go. You're not messing around. Pretty good. Woo, real nice. Good, good. Don't lose it. I'm liking your style. Great technique. solid handling. Try for longer next time. Watch your line. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
I got some good news. That race against the Sleaze boys did just what we needed it to. You still want to go for the league? Then this is it.
Hey, I do. But after what happened...
Look, that asshole might have taken my wheels, but that's all he's taking. So I'm getting my car back, and I'm in. Now there's a crew out there slaying everyone they go up against. Call themselves the Dream Killers. Word is, the league's impressed. I'm thinking we kick their asses and take their place.
When do we start?
You're not on their radar yet. Get out there and change that. I'll be in touch.
it's Wayne. I got something lined up if you're interested. Proper track this time. No warm-ups. Come meet me. It'll be fun.